Hey, welcome back to a new video. I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to make a sliding door. And also, go subscribe to Mr. Crayfish. He's the one who told me this tutorial, so shout out to him. Okay, let's get into it. So first, you're going to need a 3x4 hole, 2 deep. Okay, like that. Then you're going to fill the bottom part with redstone. And then you're going to have to go 3 out, then destroy these tubes. Should look like that. Then do the exact same on the other side. And then put redstone like that, connecting to it. And then put a redstone torch on that block that's locked up. Like that. And then take a block of your torch and then place it over the redstone torches. Then fill the bottom part in. And then you're gonna place the sticky piston on each side like that. And then the top one's not, since the top one is not activated, put redstone on right there. On these two blocks that are up off the back. And then place the brush or the book of your choice. Right, press two press place that there. The book of your choice right there. And then you have a sliding door. There you go. That's gonna be the end of this video. So yeah. Hold on. I'm gonna do it. Spell Jeb. But the B's lowercase. Spell Jeb and name it our sheep. Jeb _ our sheep. So bye. Wait, what? I would do it. Okay, bye.